Our first state tourney for the spring sports season in Indiana got underway tonight with 14 teams competing in the annual girls track and field sectional at Terre Haute North. Nice crowd on hand to watch. Good competition. Terre Haute North's Teddy Clark dominated the discus to win the event. For the third year in a row, Greencastle's Kennedy Trigg won sectionals in long jump. Courtney Jones starts off a big night for her. The Terre Haute South senior set a new school record to win the 100-meter hurdles. Minutes later, Jones adds her second sectional title of the meet, winning the 100-meter dash by 9/100ths of a second. Northview freshman Elia Hayes won the first sectional of her career, taking top honors in the 1600. Corinda Grote won the 400-meter run. It marks the first sectional title for the West Vigo star junior. Terre Haute North's Mackenzie Turner has had a big week. She signed with St. Mary of the Woods Monday and won a sectional title Tuesday in the high jump. Here's a shocker. Courtney Jones wins again. The 300-meter hurdles is her fourth sectional title of the meet. Northview sophomore Hallie Miller wins a thrilling 800-meter race with the top three separated by 26/100ths of a second. Teddy Clark would give Terre Haute North more points in the shot put with a victory. Macy Easton anchors the winning 4x400 relay team for West Vigo. The meet was close, but Terre Haute South edges Terre Haute North 134.5 to 131. Lady Braves win a program record 5th straight sectional title.
It's kind of special for me since it's my first year being at the head, but as a school, the girls from North held that for a long time. So it's good to take it and hold on to it for our fair share now. I'm really happy for the girls to make that happen.